Hey friends, it is July the 8th, 2012. I am in round one, P3, day 16, and I am 142.2 today, so I am 2.2 over my LDW. I have no intention of doing a correction day. I'm up a little bit from yesterday, and that is because I had dinner last night with my husband out at a restaurant. I can't remember the last time just the two of us went out to eat at a restaurant. I want to say it's been almost a year, which is so sad. Our girls go everywhere with us, or we go everywhere with them, depending on how you look at it. With all of the sports that they do, we typically, if we are eating out, it's usually a weekend where we are all out together at a function of some sort. So anyway, I indulged in a wonderful appetizer of, I think it's called burrata, which is a fresh mozzarella cheese mixed with cream, and it was absolutely delicious. It had olive oil drizzled over the top with fresh tomatoes, basil, cracked pepper, and then there were a few olives thrown in to the appetizer. My husband isn't a big fan of cheese like that, so I had the whole thing to myself. And then on top of that, I had a small rack of lamb with mixed sauteed veggies and a cauliflower cheese bake. It was a very small portion, and it kind of tasted like there was some form of, maybe it was rice or something in it that I couldn't detect. I think it was the carb. And then the two big surprises. Oh, I'm going to show you the kitty. This is Jasmine. And since I'm outside, she came to visit. The surprise that I had was that I had two small pieces of bread out of the bread basket, and I tried to eat them in very, very small bites and very slowly. One was a wheat and one was like a focaccia, and then on top of that I indulged in two glasses of red wine. So I was prepared for a pretty huge gain this morning, and I was only up less than a pound from yesterday. So even though I am 2.2 over my LDW, as far as I'm concerned, last week on Sunday after coming home from vacation, I was 149 plus after eating incorrectly. And then without a correction day this week or starving myself, my weight has come off steadily each day on its own, in, you know, about a pound or plus so a day. And it dropped me right into range of my LDW, so I'm not really feeling a need for a correction day. It doesn't make sense to me. I'm very pleased with my weight trying to correct itself on its own and go right back to that LDW of 140. So I'm here to tell you, P3, if you do well most of the week and then on the weekend you may indulge in a few things, if you're careful, it seems to work. I have added berries and Greek yogurt into my diet, very small amount of berries. And today I also tried, Mama Clock's recipe. I was wanting chips so bad. And I tried Mama Clock's recipe. I cooked the pepperoni in the microwave and then I dipped them into cream. But it fulfilled that crunch that I was looking for, that potato chip dip type situation. I think I only had six of them and ate them real slow. And so I just wanted to say, you know, I'm halfway through P3 and I am pleased with where I'm at considering the circumstances of how I've been eating. And tomorrow's Monday, so it's much easier to maintain while at work, because you can't get in and out of the kitchen, and so it's just going to be back on P2 style eating. And I'm hoping that my weight sticks where it is, and that I don't have any more wine for the rest of the week, and maybe I'll actually get below the LDW. So, all right, ciao, friends. Happy releases. Happy stabilizations. Hope you're enjoying the beautiful weather this weekend, and we'll see you tomorrow. Take care.